Hello, people. It's your boy Archer Spinney. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we finally got a GTA 6 official trailer. Now, here's the funny thing. Apparently, this video was being made early because it was supposed to come out tomorrow, but apparently the trailer got leaked on Twitter. And Rockstar decided to release it early, so I'm gonna be reacting to it early, even though I was supposed to react to it. I was planning on reacting to it tomorrow morning, but I guess this is a good and a bad thing because now I get to react to it now and watch it now. But yeah, it was supposed to come out tomorrow at 9 a.m. But at least for me, that's when it was supposed to come out. But yeah, now it's out now. So hopefully GTA 6 is promising. Hopefully it's just as good as GTA 5 and probably will be living long lasting. I really want to know when this game actually comes out, and hopefully it comes out sometime that next year and not like another decade from now, because that would be very bad. Really, really bad. But yeah, I did hear a couple of things about, like, with the leaks that it looks really good. And for the most part, I'm pretty sure this is just a story and they haven't done anything online yet. So we'll see what happens. But long await. I'm not going to talk anymore. We will start the official GTA 6 trailer in a 3, 2, 1.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow. Rockstar Games presents. Let's go, baby. We're going to have animals. Oh, wow. It actually looks really good. Actual black hairstyles. What? Yo, this looks pretty good. This looks cool. I'm gonna get a mean ass copyright for the song.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
This is the story,
guys.
Oh, I'm ready to be insane.
Trust.
Grand Theft Auto 2025. Wait a second. What? Oh my, so you mean to tell me I gotta wait another 2 years? Actually, excuse me, to be technical, GTA 5 did show a trailer in like 2011 and then they released it in 2013. So, okay, but still, like, we waited this long and you tell me I gotta wait another 2 years for me to get something else or to actually play the game and watch it be like the end of 2025. It'd be like in September or something. Damn, so I'm going to be almost 30. Shit. That means when they release GTA 7, I'm going to be like 80. Like, Lord. Maybe not those exact numbers, but jeesh. Okay, well, we're going to be waiting a little bit longer for GTA. Just maybe some 2 years, a year or two or so. 2025. Wow. 2025 is going to have a lot. We're going to have Superman Legacy, a whole bunch of DC Marvel movies, and now we're going to have GTA 6. That's oh, and Wolverine. So, yeah, we're going to have a lot of stuff. But off the rip, like, visually, I don't know about the story yet, but visually, this looks good. This looks really good. She tried to make my world. Yep, especially, like, the hair textures and everything. And the city looks way bigger. It looks huge. The way she thought it should be. This is, I think this is Florida, right? I'm pretty sure this is Florida. Yeah, this city, this looks amazing. This is giving me like, well, whose graphics look just like this? It's giving me almost like, it's almost giving me not like Spider-Man, like almost not Uncharted as Spider-Man graphics, but like maybe like a little bit of like lower graphics than those games. Almost like what, just like a higher level Watch Dogs 2. Actually, no, I take that back. It looks way better. Yeah, this. Yeah, I'm definitely trying it.
Being a team.
I'm gonna play my life. Well, I got time now. I can do whatever I want to do lastly on GTA 5, and then we can just go play GTA 6, because clearly I got plenty of time. So you're not making another GTA for another, like, decade. Like, yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely ready. Hopefully this GTA 6 lives up to GTA 5. Hopefully the online mode, the story mode is just as good. I was told Franklin might be back for this, so that's even better. So yeah, I can't wait. I'm kind of upset we gotta wait that a little longer. I was hoping it came out like the end of next year, but it's fine. I'd rather wait a little bit more just so the game could be perfect, be something a little perfect and be good enough. I want to see some new innovations, though. I don't want the same stuff. Y'all waited 10 years to release this shit. It better be better and better be different. So, yeah. Sorry I had to make the video early, but also it's a good thing I did make the video early. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will catch y'all on the next one. Peace.